Thanks.
Have you seen a kid as exciting as Zion Williamson in the last 10, 15 years? And if so, who would you say that would be?
You know, he reminds everyone of Barkley. Look, he's a genetic freak. 285, there's only two players in the NBA that weigh more than him.
Right.
He's got, what, a 43-inch vertical jump, if I'm not mistaken?
That's crazy.
That's correct. He's got great hands and terrific feet. He's gifted. You got to make him jump shooter. You got to cut him off the glass.
Yeah.
And then you got to make him guard. So if you're playing against a Zion Williamson, those are the three things you got to do. You can't let him beat you at the rim. You got to cut him out off the glass, and you got to make him guard. And don't let him get behind you in transition, or you're going to be a sports center highlight.
Do you think kids are prepared for his skill set at this level?
Yeah, I mean, look, they've played together. I mean, it's not like this is the first time they've seen Zion Williams.
Right.
I mean, you know, these Kentucky kids play against pros every single day in the summer. I mean, like, they play against Anthony Davis in the summer, play against John Wall in the summer. Yes, Zion Williams is really good. Yeah, he's not an all-pro yet.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I mean, he's a special, special talent, and he's a great kid.
With this being November 3rd.